The death toll in Gaza has risen to over 200, with many more injured. The United States and other countries have called for an end to the violence. The Israeli government has said that it will not tolerate continued rocket attacks from Gaza.